Seeing a woman.
Okay, so we're gonna cover "Picture to Burn" by Taylor Swift. I'm dedicating this to my ex Steve-O because honestly, what I think of, I can't even talk. Finish it for me.
I don't know.
Honestly,
basically, it's the truth.
Yeah, he's just so, another picture to burn.
Yeah.
All right. Well. Ah, here we go. Get it up there.
The obvious, I didn't get my perfect fantasy. Realize to love you someone you could ever love me. So go and tell your friends that I'm obsessive and crazy. That's fine, I'll tell mine you're gay. And by the way, I hate that stupid old pickup truck you never let me drive. Your redneck heartbreak is really bad at lying. So watch me strike a match on all my wasted time. Far as I'm concerned, you're just another picture to burn. There's no time for tears, I'm just sitting here letting my revenge. Nothing's stopping me from going out with all your best friends. If you come around saying sorry to me, my daddy's gonna show you how sorry you'll be. I hate that stupid old pickup truck you never let me drive. Your redneck heartbreak was really bad at lying. So watch me strike a match on all my wasted time. Far as I'm concerned, you're just another picture to burn. And if you're missing me, better keep it to yourself. 'Cause coming back around here would be bad for your health. So I hate that stupid old pickup truck you never let me drive. Your redneck heartbreak was really bad at lying. So watch me strike a match on all my wasted time. Please, you haven't heard. I really, really hate that stupid old pickup truck you never let me drive. Your redneck heartbreak was really bad at lying. So watch me strike a match on all my wasted time. Far as I'm concerned, you're just another picture to burn. Burn, 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 baby, burn. Just another picture to burn. Baby, burn.
That was random. Anyways, so I'm gonna show Steve-O and laugh my ass off when he texts me, cussing me because. Let me get situated again. Cussing me because I posted this on YouTube. So fuck you, Steve-O.
That's so lovely. Alright.
And stop.